A lot of people like to party and shit. But lately it's just been getting ridiculous, man. Yo, I spent all my money on women and wine and didn't give enough time to the rhythm and rhyme. I stay focused on the nickel and dime. I should be Benjamin thinking, but when I get them, I be spending them drinking. And then I wake up feeling nervous and lifeless. A thin line between worthless and priceless. When my life gets confusing ahead of me, I don't ever solve problems, I just start boozing heavily. In San Diego, I got off work every day at round four. And every single day, the road worker next door come home with an 18-pack of Miller High Life. I said, my life's headed down a path that's way too sim. A learn, I'd prefer not to end up like him. And not the guppin' I cringe, but every time I try to change, I say, fuck it and binge, that's my life.